Our problem is 4a plus 6b. What we have to do is replace the variables a and b with the numbers that they represent.
In this problem, a equals 2 and b equals 3. So whenever we see these variables, we replace them with the numbers that they represent. So we rewrite the problem and substitute 2 for a and 3 for b. It's a good idea to put the substituted numbers in parentheses. This reminds us to multiply. Finally, add your 8 and your 18 together to get a final answer of 26.